was insane. And there's no reason why he would go for Bowser Bomb, so I'm pretty safe for now. Okay. So I'm probably gonna go for the Golden Mushroom, so... Alright. Or that was paying attention to where it was. Yep, it's right there. If he just like one space short, I would have gotten the star. Way to add insult to injury. Now I gotta go through all of that again. Stinking monkey. And I thought it would be Peach doing stuff like that. Way to disappoint me, Peach. And disappoint me. Well, at least I can get my revenge. Okay, shell shocked. Yeah. Alright, Captain a Koopa Tank in an all-out duel. If you get hit twice, you're shell shocked. Use a control stick to move. Yeah, that's pretty fun right here. I'm hitting Yoshi and Peach. Okay, straight shots. You can press A. Lob shot, press B. And then the fixed aim is pretty much like, no, I do not want that. And pretty much like Z button, pretty much gives, it's pretty much like a strafing ability. Okay, I don't know who I should go after first, DK or, hell, I'm going after Yoshi first. Oh, thanks, Peach. I like how I'm doing like absolutely nothing, I'm still winning. Come on, Peach. Thank you. I don't want you to be a big threat, Peach, so... I'm against you, too. And that really boosted my score a little bit. One. Well, since it seems that nobody is actually gonna do that, then I might as well explain it. Well, you see, when you pass through... When you encounter the swamp there, you can pay a number of coins to pass, and you can also increase the minimum toll. Oh no! Peach! This is why Peach is pure evil in this game, and now I'm working with her! Alright. Balloon Burst. Yeah. Press the A and Z buttons alternately to pump the Bowser balloons until it bursts. You can also use B instead of Z. I personally like the AZ method, so... By the way, if your pump flashes, you'll actually bring it more air into the balloon. For example, I'm waiting until it flashes, so I'm getting a lot of air in. Because of that, we officially win. Totally called it. Yeah, as much as I don't want Peach getting more coins, I have to win these minigames so I can get the minigame star. Let's just say it's vital. Muy importante. Okay, 10, I'm gonna have to pay more coins. Yoshi better not get it too. That was gonna be tick. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, it seems she's going for a skeleton key, I don't know why. I don't know why she'd go for skeleton key, I mean, there's nothing really... Oh god, I think I know what she's doing. And we get to die! This here is the Bowser space. You choose a random event based off of who I don't know. Oh no, not again! It appears now Bowser's gonna show up again. But basically, you choose random event by roulette. Wait, this is actually a good thing. I can get my revenge here. Oh, no. 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 Oh. Whew. That's a close one. Holy shit, I just forgot that I actually hit that happening space and went back to start. How much of an idiot can I possibly be? Anyway, throw out a lever to spin the power turbine, stop your rivals in their tracks and pull them off. If you're controlling the turbine, push your stick to right to rotate left. I mean, right, sorry, I'm getting my directions mixed up. And do the left for the opposite. If you are the jumpers, press A to jump and then press right and left buttons to run. Simple as that. Alright. Up there. Wario, get up there. Poor Yoshi. I'm not gonna lose to you, frickin' monkey. You made me lose all my coins. You made me lose a star. You made me lose my chance of getting a star. I am not gonna let you win. Killing me won't bring back your goddamn bananas. Looks like he's making a deposit. Okay. And it looks like Yoshi's gonna go over there, but now... No, wait. This actually won't help him, because he needs 20 coins. He's only got 10% of that. Make that about, like, 25 or something, I think. Yeah, 25. Okay, it looks like the example of the skeleton key, she's... You open a locked door to have a random event happen in this explanation of the lightning bolt space. This is the introduction of a battle game. Oh god! This is gonna be nuts. Well, technically, battle games. It's like this. Everybody puts a bunch of coins into a bag. The winner gets the majority of the coins in that bag, and we're playing a game based off of luck. Just to let you know, I don't like luck-based games. This one's an exception, though, mainly because you can see Bowser's head blow up. Anywho, you move around, you push plungers, and if you get the wrong one, Bowser's head blows up and blows you away. Fail. Called it! Like I said, love it just for Bowser's head blowing up. Because let's face it, he deserves it, right? Okay. Go. Fail. Called it again. Okay. I have a good chance of not failing here. I'm gonna go with the color manage for this. Okay. Fail. Darn it. Okay. Please don't be green. Darn it! Monkey! Well, at least I get some coins. And oh, you dropped that one towards him. What the heck? Well, it looks like I'm safe from Peach now, because she's going to be approaching Boo, and I'm going to be explaining that when she does. Okay, Toad in the box. Jump up to hit the spinning blocks. The first one to get 5 Toad faces wins. If you stop the block in the face other than Toads, you won't be able to move. Time jumps carefully. Yeah, and the more Toads you get, the faster the blocks get, so... Right now, it's pretty easy. I don't like how Yoshi just decides to fail anyway. Ah, screw it. I'm just gonna get Bowser. Now note that the block's getting faster. Your toad always comes after the Bowser face, so... Like, I failed to do right there. Change it up, darn it. Okay. Doing good, it's between me and Peach here. Okay. Darn it. Yes! Did it! Yeah, usually I just get pretty damn lucky on that last part. Yoshi can't do squat! Okay, well, let's just move around a bit. Wait. What items does Yoshi have? I think he has a gold mushroom. Yeah, I think he does, so... I'm gonna buy a plunder chest and if I land on blue space, which I just did, I'll use the plunder chest to steal his item. It looks like Peach is gonna reach Boo. Pay Boo 5 coins to steal coins, and pay Boo 50 coins to steal a star. Yeah, in Mario Party 1, it steals a random number between 1 and 20. In Mario Party 2, however, it tends to steal a lot more. See? Yeah, even if you rapidly press A like you're supposed to, usually you lose like 21, 23 some coins. 23 some, that's gotta be the craziest orgy ever. Alright, we're in a crane game, and oh god. Well, this is pretty much a guaranteed win for Peach. It's a new and improved crane game. Drop all your sub-rivals into the pack to win. Leave none behind. So pretty much controls, if you're present on the crane, you move around with the control stick and press A to drop the crane and press A repeatedly to hold on to what you're holding. If you are the prizes, you pretty much press A repeatedly press A to wiggle free. Grab the clock to add the number of seconds shown to the timer. Grab a clock by pressing A button once. Alright. Peach, I don't like you, and you don't like me. But can we put our differences aside, and can you just forfeit this match? Yeah, Mario Party 1, it was actually, kind of funnier, because it was actually like a coin game, and, well, you pretty much, like, whoever, like, say, if Peach just grabs Yoshi, like she does right here, if Yoshi gets down to Pipey, he ends up getting a third of his coin. Peach ends up getting a third of his coins. But here, it's just like, get everything and you win 10 coins, so really not all improved, per se. Yeah, and, okay, she's going after me, this is me rapidly pressing the A button. No matter how fast I try, I can never seem to get out of that. If I had a turbo controller, I might, but that would be cheap. That would be totally cheap, that's cheating. Real men use their thumbs. And Peach just ruined my masculinity right there. Damn you, Peach! Get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whoa, you failed. Okay. God, yep, it was a golden mushroom, so... Sorry, Yoshi. Wars the seat for a reason, because he wants to win. Alright. Now, hopefully I can get a high roll here. Okay. 9, 4, 5. 18's not bad. 18's not bad. No, I do not want to pass. Oh, wait, let me pass Baby Bowser. Why couldn't you give me 5 points, huh? Jerk. Okay. If I want to get the star, I have to win the next mini game. Sorry, Peach, but you're not getting any more coins today. From the bank. Okay, now DK's gonna pass Boo and gonna steal from Peach. Well, I guess it's only karma, so. Let's see how much DK gets off of her. He took back all the coins that Peach stole from her. That Peach stole from him. He is most likely happy. Okay. Shy Guy says. The Shy Guy will raise a flag, so just raise the same color flag. It's simple, right? The game continues until only one remains. Press A to raise the white flag, and B to raise the red flag. The sly Shy Guy will try to fake you out. Don't let him fool you. If you let him down, he'll shoot you down. Yeah. Shy Guy says A. Yeah, it starts out pretty easy, but then he tries to fake you out. Yeah, but it's not as bad as when he tried to fake you out there. It gets pretty crazier. Ah, see? I failed right there. That was me not paying attention. And it looks like DK won that minigame, so I lost that star. Again. Stinking monkey! I really don't think anyone's gonna get that star. I don't think anyone will.